checks, man. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
I love this song.
Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Look like you're really getting off on the power.
I have never seen that done before. Why, he knows more than I do now, shit. I've probably run this 25, 30 times by now. Oh, cool. Still haven't figured out how to get the new outfits yet. Oh yeah, we haven't figured it out. We just kind of hope for it. Oh no, we know how to do that. We just don't know how to sneak out with the outfits on. Today is the day.
Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep your cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes.
You lucky.
How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Probably not even gonna need them if the guard's there.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never
tell me
nothing.
Never tell
me
nothing.
You know? I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
I guess I'll take left.
Get the cash! Get as much as you can!
Okay.
Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Yeah, I got one, but I'll knock it out. It come, yeah, come get E. You got E? Okay, I'll get D. I got D. Doing some boxes. He's like, puh! I said, what?
We cleaned him out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door.
Y'all done it?
South.
Come change your clothes. Oh, never mind.
Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
I now know how to do this. And with the team that I have, would never pull it off. I'll go in for the tank. Well, with the team that I have, I'd never pull this off. But now that I know how this works, you know. All right, daily takes done. Dude's got it down to a science. I'm clipping this and sticking this to my my YouTube channel. Yeah, what's up, guys?
And we're home free.
Alrighty then, 313.